far as my observations have extended, such intuitions are usually not without adequate cause. And if there be reason for anxiety anywhere, it surely should be in the Ziegsen Corporation, with its unwieldy bulk, its heterogeneous population, and its complex governance. Therefore, I submit that an hour may not be wasted which is passed in considering some of the recent phenomena which have appeared about us, in order to ascertain if they can be grouped together in any comprehensible relation.
Anyone here?